What's the temperature supposed to go down to tonight?
We got everything we need. Trust me.
You know, you're lucky you overpack.
Scouting.
Psst. I never had time for it.
You could have. You had time for your rockets. I liked it when you took me to fly your rockets.
Mom was afraid I'd maim you.
And you stopped once the band started.
Well, I had to, Max. I had to practice. It's not like they hired my sorry ass for its musical ability.
Close.
And it's no use.
I know that whenever I'm with Max, I feel like it's all gonna be okay. You know? Like he's the most real thing in my life.
I was hoping you might give me a chance to be your friend again.
You were incapable of being my friend. I think it's vain of you to think I'd even be into you at this point.
And you never had any boundaries.
Boundaries are overrated.
Don't!
What? Why not?
You don't know what it means to turn your life around the way that I had to. I wanted you to.
When did you first want it, anyway?
Like when I was 7.
Come on, you're kidding, right?
Lie down.
You know, I don't like what you did.
Best wishes, Max.
The point is you're already a professional. You have the ability to make lots of money, and Mom and Dad both know it.
I can't take care of you anymore.
No one asked you to.
Oh, right. It was just my job.
Pretend that, Max. Do to me what you did to Max.